It's hard for me to say I'm sorry. I just